Vin Santos are such unique, underrated wines. I love the acid at the end of them. They just have this unique nutty flavor, dried apricots. This is 2012. Ooh, it's an old, like a traditional Vin Santo. Nutty, caramel, toffee.